pores. Apply on clean or moisturized skin prior to makeup application. Wear on the face. We're gonna go everywhere. This right here, this is the LA Girl Pro Prep. All right. This helps smooth and fill in fine lines and pores.
Okay. All right.
So we're gonna do this, and we're gonna do this. I need some water for this. Yes.
You can run to the bathroom and soak it under like a sponge, and then it'll be.
I'll be right. Be right back.
I'm not gonna look into the camera until you're done.
Because you're afraid of what you're gonna look like, aren't you?
No, I just don't wanna like.
You're afraid.
I don't wanna cry on camera.
I'm gonna go crying. I'm like, I don't know what I'm doing. Is that a lot? Oh my gosh, that's a lot.
I'm just kidding. I'm teasing. I'm not really.
I'm gonna try to relate every piece of body language you give me. I don't know if I'm doing this right.
Well, you're very gentle when you apply makeup.
That's because I know I'm gonna make you cry, and if I don't wanna make you cry twice, like hurting you.
No, it's fine.
Okay, it's ran out already.
Okay.
Am I doing this right?
Yeah,
okay, it's primer. It goes on first. It says apply first.
Yes, that's true. That's probably the only thing that comes with directions in this entire.
Jeez. This has to go high in the cheekbones as well.
Does it?
Yep.
Why is that?
Because it's primer and it's getting primed for that makeup later on.
Okay.
Okay, primer's on. That feels kind of cool. Anyways. Next is foundation.
Question mark?
Period. I'm definite about this one. Not quite, actually. Just kidding. Foundation. And the reason this foundation goes on is, well, there's different colors of foundation, right?
Yeah.
Of course there is. It's 6.5 buttermilk.
There you go.
6.5 buttermilk.
That color's actually a little light for my skin now because I'm kind of...
Do you have any more foundation here?
No, but that should be fine.
So I'm assuming this is what I'm supposed to use then.
Okay.
We're going to dab a little here, and we're going to dab a little here, move your little hairs out of the way, and we're going to dab some here, and here, and why not some here?
Okay, she cover up that red nose.
She got burnt a few days ago, and her nickname for the last few days has been Rudolph.
Oh, okay. No, go ahead.
What do I do? Is it supposed to, it's wet. I don't think I should make foundation wet. I don't use your finger. No.
You can use a different brush.
We're using a brush.
There's a bunch of different brushes in there.
That's not it. It's too fine. I'm using this one. And the reason I'm using this one is because it's larger and it's going to spread it more even and thorough.
I really, I'm tempted to look at my face right now.
Oh, it looks fun.
You
spread it around with this brush. By the way, this brush is by...
it's from the Wish app.
It's from the Wish app. Okay.
How's it look?
Looks good.
Covered? Even?
Well, I can't ensure that.
That brush is really soft, by the way. You should try it on your face. See?
Oh, that's kind of, that feels really good. Bam! Mm-hmm. We're just keeping it like that.
Okay.
Use a booty call a lot. It's worn down. We're gonna go with a little darker though.
Oh gosh.
We're gonna go with pistol. No. Suspect. Snake bite? Tease. Tease. Tease is it?
Oh no.
I really hope this is eyeshadow. This is eyeshadow, isn't it?
I'm not gonna say anything. I really wanna see what this looks like.
That means she doesn't usually do what I'm doing.
I've used that color before, but...
So it is eyeshadow.
But not there.
Not there? Oh my gosh. What is this?
Just keep going.
I'm gonna keep going.
I would tell you why, but I can't give you any.
Probably because I gotta. I think I know why.
Why?
You gotta push harder.
No, you don't gotta push harder.
No.
No.
Do I have to put more on it?
No.
Is it this one?
No. Should I give you a hint?
No.
There's something here that you could have put to make it go on easier.
Eyeshadow primer potion. Oh my gosh. This is the one I didn't actually read. All right, here we go. All right, we got some primer. I like that color by itself. I think we should leave it as is. Now we're gonna go with the tease. Now we're gonna start teasing. Yes, there's eyeliner primer or eyeshadow primer. It's sticking now. Okay, girly.
Oh, you look like you're proud of your work, so maybe I shouldn't.
Oh, I'm very proud. Look at this. I'm very proud of my work.
I'm not going to look at the camera until the end.
Okay.
Did you finish the eyes?
I could put eyeliner on.
Okay.
But what was this one I just saw, though?
You opened it earlier. Open the other
eyeliner. Oh, an eyebrow. Oh, eyebrow pencil, eyebrows.
Oh, okay.
Is that what you're using?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, eyebrow pencil. After the eyebrow pencil, then we're moving to the eyeliner. And the reason why I went to eyebrow back to that was to give my hand a rest. Because if I touch too lightly on the eye lid, it tends to be too soft. But if I go to the eyebrow and do a little harder, my hands get back to like where they're supposed to be.
Okay.
Now there's an angle at the end of this, and you want to make sure that the angle's it's going up.
Oh.
You don't want to go down.
Really?
Yeah. Don't go down.
Why not?
Because then it's this right here. It's more brushy. It's more smooth across the skin. Whereas this way, it'd be kind of pokey, it just pokes. It doesn't drag as well. Or the one that goes out a little bit more.
What's it called?
It's called the flare. it's called the flare. Because the flare's out.
Okay. That's a new one. I haven't seen what that looks like yet.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Well, I recently invented it. That's why. Looking good.
All right.
Now on this one, we're not doing the flare.
You're not. Else. Oh, no.
No, we're going to stick with the flare.
Okay.
Gorgeous. Gorgeous. Looky there.
Okay.
Flare. Oh.
What'd you do?
Yeah, let's look down again. What do you do when the eyeliner gets on your eye? Lash or eyelid.
You have to figure it out because I don't know.
Use the more eyeshadow. Next, we are going to
blow my face.
Some cheek chiseling action. Shade and light. This must be it. We're using this. Okay, Kat Von D. This is Kat Von D. This is the shade and light. Shade and light contour palette. We are going to put this on the cheeks. Why? It kind of goes right here and then a little bit down here. We're going right there. That goes on the cheeks. You're chiseling it out.
It's blend. If it looks like it's too much.
Blending is on a whole nother level. I'm above that. No.
Maybe you should blend it with a brush.
You always make me second guess. Always. Okay.
Is it working?
I don't think it is. Lips are next. Lips are very simple. There is two things with lips, and lips have lips have lipstick, and lips have lip liner in some cases.
I wish I could see my face, but it's too far away.
Good. It's probably the best that you can't see your face right now. We're gonna go with this one.
Okay, tell everybody what color it is.
This color is called Frickin' Frack.
By ColourPop.
By ColourPop. Why someone would choose the name Frickin' Frack, I can't tell you, but they did. That's a great color, by the way. This part's fun, actually. I kind of like this part. It's easy. Looking good with this one.
I might just leave this makeup on, actually.
Yeah?
Well, we'll see.
I don't think it's that bad, except for this one line over here. All right, here we go. Now we've got to be very soft and gentle on the lips, because the lips are...
What did you do? What did you do?
It's too bad.
Should I look at it now?
No, it's okay.
Yeah.
We're not done yet. We're almost done. We got to put some highlighter on yet.
Highlighter. Where does highlighter?
Highlighter
go?
Goes everywhere where like the light bounces off of.
Oh.
So it goes like here, like top of the eyebrows or forehead, along the nose, the cheeks, and like the chin here.
Oh, the light bounces off your chin too?
Well, like here, like jaw.
Okay.
Maybe not, actually. We'll see.
Yeah.
Oh, this is a good color for you. What do we have going on right now?
It's really soft, huh?
It is really soft. That is so shimmery. Now, when you apply... Is that too much?
I don't know.
Your body language is telling me that's too much.
You have to just apply it and see.
Where do we start right here? I was in love with that one. You need to rub it in.
Yeah, okay.
You need to rub it.
All over my nose.
Yep. Yep.
Are you sure?
Yep. That's where it's gonna be. And then we're gonna put a little bit right here.
Oh,
right.
No.
I feel like Simba when I was doing that. Simba.
I didn't know that light bounces off of your eyebrows like that.
It bounces on the top of your head. I think I should have done more up
there. That's what I was gonna say.
Fine, we're gonna do it.
What are you gonna do?
We're gonna put it right at the top. Simple. Nose, chin, cheeks, nothing on ears, eyes, eyebrows.
You have to set the makeup with something.
I just said it was something?
Yeah.
I have to set the makeup. Yeah. What do I set the makeup with? This is not Nate friendly. This is not Nate friendly.
Do you want me to give you a hint?
Yes, this. I've seen women do this. See, I thought this here was blush. Alright. Now, we're all good.
We're done.
I think we're looking good.
Alright, I gotta go see what this looks like.
We are.
I'm a little scared.
Everyone, give me a round of applause. Round of applause.
Wait, not yet. I don't know yet because I haven't looked at it.
She looks beautiful.
Not bad, actually. It's not that bad, except you did get something up there.
Mm-hmm.
You can't really see it that much.
Yeah, I'm gonna hold it.
We'll see. Whoa. Wow. Not bad at all.
Not bad, huh? You gonna take a closer look?
Can you see it?
Yeah, I can see here. Just take a close look if you want. Like,
not too bad.
Not too bad?
I'm shocked. Good job.
Yeah.
Now I have to do your makeup.
Now it's me?
Mm-hmm.
Oh my gosh, I don't know about that. Oh, I'm afraid.
Alright, I'm gonna go blend it out and then we can go out in the world like this. Not so bad.
Oh yeah, this guy.